Also developing tonight, two men are dead after what appears to be a murder-suicide in a case of what police are calling workplace violence. The incident happened in the Wynn employee parking garage earlier this evening. Madison Kimbrough has been at the scene for a number of hours, joins us with the latest. Madison.
Yes, we do know that the two men involved were employed by the Wynn and that the suspect apparently was a no-show at work for a couple days. Now, authorities also went on to share that the suspect had allegedly shot and killed a security guard in the parking garage before turning the gun on himself. Investigators say the suspect was able to use his key card to get into the garage, which caused security to check on him due to his recent absence. That's when police say the guard approached the suspect in his car, and then gunfire erupted, with the security guard being shot multiple times. Now, Wynn Las Vegas CEO Matt Maddox said in a statement following the incident that we are deeply saddened by the tragic incident that occurred this evening. We've reached out to the families of our two employees to offer our condolences and assistance during this difficult time. Now, we do know that this was an isolated incident and there was no one around at the time of the shooting in the employee parking garage. Reporting live, Madison Kimbrough, 8 News Now.